Yo, hi, Bob. Good morning, everyone. Good morning. What do we call them?
A lot of Jade subscribers. Where's V?
My Jade
subscribers. Yo, V. I'm a pool of shame. We are in Mgonweni. We just woke up.
Sunny's nodding.
We just woke up and we had the most uncomfortable sleep on the planet. Personally, I slept terribly. You see this bed? No pillow, no blanket, just vibes. Say good morning.
Good morning, guys.
Say good morning.
Good morning.
Hey guys, welcome back to Jade's channel / my channel. We're at Nandi's Memulon. Here are the Tombies. Tombie number 1, Tombie number 2, Tombie number 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, we are in Mgonweni right now. So you guys are not actually meant to be seeing us. But you're only going to see this after we're out of this place. We're not vlogging for 2 days.
Three.
And we don't know how to flush toilets. And like, I hope Jay doesn't do that. Just joking. Anyway, tomorrow we're going to be going to go fetch them Contour Seaswear. But welcome to Nandi's Memorial. It's going to be a vibe. And if you're not here, you probably have FOMO. So, deal with it. And good Nandi didn't get gone.
My sister, you aren't too trained,
no? Oh, and I love you, Jade.
I love you, Jade.
Forever, no. Good morning, Sunny and Stewing.
Good morning.
How did you sleep?
Yo.
Yeah.
Yo, it was so uncomfortable.
Yeah.
My back is still paining.
Ulanga, good morning.
Morning, hon.
How did you sleep?
On a scale of 1 to 10, I think 5.
Ah, 5 is even a lot.
Yeah, 1.
1, very close to 0.
1 and it's just the fact that it's...
I'm here to support. Oh, it was like, on the... It felt like it at some point. My body was actually like going through this.
Yeah,
see? Miss Party. What's wrong, babe?
I'm geeko, right?
How did you sleep? Scale of 1 to 10.
Negative.
No, 1 to 10. I'm giving you a minute.
0.
And 1 to 10. No, I didn't say 0.
Then 1.
Okay, cool. So all of us can agree. She said 5. I said, oh, shout out, you sleep well.
Let me see.
Is it recording?
Oh, it is.
Okay.
Usho la po kwanjaba. Iveline noma ngabe imvuliyana Iveline
sizobamba lenzana mayizokhuphuka intombazane yenkosini koko wena izojika la eduze kwami
inqaba la
uhlela yathi yo
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 Mothatha umhlanga bayatshe ukuthi udonse muso sespacing sakho uya nophakamise.
Yho.
Kusho ukuthi ugirl wayekela ayishutha abanga
cho. Balalize.
Yo I mean tatazene. Yo ngishiye nami ngiyalandela.
Ngiyakwenza mina ngiyafita vuka kusasa kwakho.
Hello mina ngifuka. Ngoba mncane ukufita maphakamise.
Kona maphakamise. Kona maphakamise.
Sibe yazivusa nje bakushayiphele uhambe kini. Yo uyofita phansi nobuyela ngani
lapho ilawo. She's on 11k subscribers! Ah, we just hit 11k subscribers! How do you feel, babe?
I feel amazing. And I just want to thank everybody that supported me. I am Bonang Mateba.
Anyway, it's so much fun when you guys are not here. Hey, beautiful.
They love this song.
You know what it means to say ubambo lwami? Ubambo.
It's serious.
My bambo.
It's serious. Ubambo.
What does it mean?
It's like, yo, how do you even
explain?
Yeah, like. So we are about to eat dinner. Let me show you guys what we're eating. It looks too good and smells even better. Just a bit of stew, some cabbage, and pap. Everybody's happy, and I know after this we are gonna la la because you know, pap. Pap.
And it's even more than
a pap with tiredness.
Yo, sun is doing so much. Good morning, everybody. The sun is in my eyes. How's that? It's Friday.
Okay, guys.
Jade.
Crazy.
What? The brow's red. You lying? I'm looking at you. Good morning.
The sun.
Yeah. V, say good morning.
Good morning, Zam. Your yes. Favorite baddie.
Look how short this thing
is. Good pizza.
You look pretty though.
Thanks, babe.
It's my wedding day.
I want
I'm joking. It's not my wedding, but we're going to fetch the M counts. It's called the spear.
First experience.
We're just having some confidence juice, you know, before we go to that.
We need it though.
And ask for the spear.
We do.
And you see, I've been saying let's practice for so long, you're gonna see after this.
We're gonna keep.
Hey, hey girl, hey.
Hey MTV.
Welcome to my crib.
Welcome to my memory.
And
my
memory.
Oh, girl.
What
happened? We're in the hat.
Thank you.
It's burning.
It's giving in my Zoom era.
In my Zoom era. Setting.
Demo's from here.
Ma.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Thank you, Mom.
She's,
you know,
on your coming of age, we're so proud of you. So happy to be here. To scenery like we've never seen it in our life.
Yeah.
And we love you.
Guys, wait for it.
But like you focus in on this.
It's a treasure hunter.
I will totally lay one in bed.
Nancy, I mean, do. Nancy, I mean, do.
Hey, Fats. Hey, Fatima. Fats.
Hey girl, welcome to my...
You're wrong.
Yo, my brood is on the floor.
I've never seen anything like it before. Like, yo, there's something about
like, you're
you.
Excited.
There's something about you.
That's exactly what
Hello.
Of course.
Can I get an outfit of the day? I just want to see, turn around. Shoes on fleek, nails, toes. It's giving. Hi, monkey. Hi, monkey.
Teddy knows. Mm. You see now I'm wearing my bonnet. My hair is not shushy anymore.
Outfit of the day. Giving, body, yaddy. Saying what and who and yeah.
Hi, Teddy knows. This is Kima, Madan Makoti.
Madan Makoti. Think about your sister's member, well.
Overwhelmed.
Why?
I don't know. It's just very crazy.
Really? Are you excited for tomorrow?
Babe.
Don't look hot. You must call me by my phone.
You guys
name.
Are really look hot.
I understand.
Like as you like your
balance. Cheers.
My mom.
Brutal fruit
like
peace pantas. Thanks. Cheers.
So cute. Oh, you're so pretty. Hello, Nana.
She is pretty with a coat.
Yeah.
When you see him.
How are you feeling? It doesn't feel real. It's all gonna be over.
Please leave the blanket done.
Are you excited?
You have mine as well. No, just one. You can leave one. You can take the other one.
It's sold out. I'm nervous. I really am nervous. Hey Lola. Our resident makeup artist.
We're getting tea. You guys are missing out.
Welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm kidding. Welcome to the Memulo day. It's the day it's arrived. I'm about to do my makeup. I'm getting my makeup done by Lola. You saw her earlier. I'm going for a really I'm experimenting a bit. Let me show you the look that I'm going for.
Mine are pink inside, so it looks like
This is the look I'm doing, Mandy. Done.
Finally.
Abantu nomakhelwane because umsebenzi awenziwa nje iphuzo nokudla umsebenzi wenziwa abantu ngokusihambela nokusilotho unandi so thank you for so much Nandi you are really
with Mama J you guys know this woman
Mama J
you guys don't know Mama J
Hi guys, we're going to Elk Dates!
I feel like my outfit is giving.
And my makeup is also, ish, the light's not doing it justice. Child.
It's not. Anyway, so don't mind the laundry at the back. Don't mind the fact that I'm holding like 50 million cameras. But this is my outfit of the day. This little denim cutie. Oh, it's given. It's from Zara. Go check out the new Zara in Samsung if you haven't, because it's really dope and it's really dope for pictures if you're into that kind of thing.
What is it?
Shoes. If you're into that kind of thing. Now we're off to the event. See you there. Welcome to a staycation with Miss J. Chanel. It's been awesome. It's been amazing. My fuck vibes are ready. We have already checked in, as you can see, very cozy. Well, I am. He's editing. But yeah, shout out to Radisson Red for hosting us for a night here at the hotel. I'm just gonna give you guys a room tour, but I first want to show you guys my beautiful, my blomo. How cute.
What up, guys? We are here. Shout out to Radisson Blue.
Red.
Red. Why? Oh, it's different. What's up, guys? Shout out to Radisson Red for a staycation once again. Yo, what's up, lovely people? Subscribers, what's good? We're here, Radisson Red. Shout out to Radisson Red for a staycation. You know, once again, I'm out to Jade. You know, the one and only, the queen, the glam, the whole thing. Yeah.
So what are you doing right now?
I'm editing content as always.
For me.
Which I anyway, so
My cocktail glass was just so, it was giving Long Island. So he went to go and change the glass for me.
Yeah, anyway, so we're waiting for our starters, we got tacos, and waiting for our mains. I got lamb chops. I don't really know what he got, I forgot. So it was just
pulled pork.
Okay, I'm about to have. No, that's cool. Whatever. I'm about to have the salmon one. Cheers, bitches. The salmon taco, insane. They say my vlogs are short, so you guys are gonna watch it.
Please explain why you have three cocktails.
This one is just juice, but it's for content. Because how cute is this glass?
Oh shit.
It's giving margarita. But this is the real cocktail. This is the real cocktail. And then this, have you ever seen a black cocktail before? Because I haven't. Red is in rain. Promo aside, the food here is too good. A 10 out of 10 for this meal. We went to a crazy restaurant. We're just gonna put candles up here for us to have this experience in, let's say, London or New York or Japan. Maybe I'll reference back to this moment where I'm saying this. But yeah, we're almost done. He's waiting for desserts. I don't like sweet things, so I'm just gonna wait it out. And breakfast.